Hey, it's Deadly Tea Party here, and today is Sunday the 4th of December 2011, so I thought I'd show you all my nail polishes. So, yeah, so I'm going to show you the clear ones and the type of glittery ones first. My glittery top coats, white. But yeah, so this, I'm going to take it all out. So, I've got manicure nail polishes in here, and some recent new ones I've got. And I've got a wee set in here too. Well, actually two of a set. There's a lot of natural collection now I get. I like the natural collection. Now I get some from New Look. Yeah, so these are... Those ones are the most recent. So... This one is the one I have on at the minute. It's a really good nail polish, so it is. It's a top coat. I find it very hard to find these kind of ones. Really fine glitter. That's okay, like, but I want a finer glitter than that, so if you can just see. And then this one. It is super fine. So it's like really super fine. And that's so, yeah, it looks really nice. It's almost like a paralyzed finish. So it is. And yeah, then I bought some white nail polish, New York City nails. It's not too bad, it's like really messy white nail polish. I'd use that for the nail. Nail art, like, you know, the newspaper nail art. Then I bought this the other day. Matte top coat. Makes your nails go matte, you know, like your glossy nail varnish go turn into matte. So you'll have no shine in this, so I've still to try that out. I actually tried it out on top of one of a bottle. Actually looks pretty good, so we'll have to try that out. And this one got from New Look. Stargazer. From what I can make out. It's good glitter, like, yeah. It's a good one. That's a natural collection white. I had that for ages. But yeah, that's my base coat that I use for my nails, natural collection. This nail polish is starting to go all, I don't know, glowy and goopy, so that's why I wanted to get and find another nail varnish of this. So I did, so that's starting to go off, so I'll show you. If I can open this up. Open. See, it's starting to go all like real gloopy. You know, it's still a bit okay, like, but you know, it's just not as runny as it used to be. So had that for ages. I love that nail polish. I'll try and use it up so well. That one, Catwalk Nails, Lizzie, that was out of Semi-Chem, but they don't do them anymore. Just top coat W7. Top coat and base coat, really. Nice paralyzed. It's really nice on, like, a real natural look. Champagne, that nail polish is called Champagne. It's another really nice one. It's really natural looking. I really like that one. That one's called Maple. So it is. That's part of a set that I got ages ago. Manicure pink. It's like another manicure, natural pink, peach manicure. This one I really like, it's nearly done, need to find another one. Coffee manicure, it's a really nice one. Now, these are models, I've got them out of River Island. I think, yeah, River Island. Very hard to get off once you put them on, like, it takes extra few minutes and normal glittery nail polish, but really good, nice and bright. It takes too large and more. This here I really love. I would put it on top of this one, so that one. So those two go together real well. So they do really glittery high gels, you know. So yes, goes and bronzes, dark colours basically. How long is 10 here? But yeah. This one's about the other evening there. Was out shopping for the Christmas shopping, starting the Christmas shopping, but yeah, this is a really good one. It's nice. Sort of H&M. Yep. Yep, H&M. 99p. So it's really nice, like real nice, I know, like a silver type of, it's not that bright silver type of, it's like a grey silver, but it's really nice. Two layers of that. Do me. This is a good one. This comes from Super Drug. Yep. Wee 99p nails are actually good. Two coats again off that one. And this is another one that I haven't had that one in for ages, but it is good. Like, you know, it's like really light grey type of silver, a bit of a sparkle in it. This one, Miss Sporty, Super Drug, that one. And then got that one from Next. So it is, it's actually quite nice. So it is, nice brown. This, I love this, is like, I love this range. Sand gold, I think it is gold sand or something called. Like a sheen in it. This one is Metallic Saturn. Really nice. Really like it, so do. This one, well, it's black, glittery black, like with a wee glitter speckles with it. It's really nice on too. This is the other, this is the third one of that wee set that I showed you not too long ago. That one's the black version, as you can see. Two layers or more again with that one. The whole set cost me £10, which was good actually, because there was like £6 something for each wee bottle. So new like Stargazer brown, it's nice. Nice sparkly silver. Another natural colour brown. It's really nice on. The gold Miss Sporty. Black, this one's black by BYS. No, it's Newlick. Got that one from Newlick. A nice brown natural colour. This one was from Super Drug I got. I haven't tried these nail polishes before, but they're actually quite good. I like to use two layers of these. So yeah, that's the first one I've got of that make. And that's, so yeah. I really like this one. Metallic Venus. So jazzy, like it's all these different colours goes with anything. And you know, it's just, it's like a holographic almost metallic. Next, it's got a little purple sheen in it, in the brown this time. I don't know if you can. This one's a black nail polish with a lot more glitter in it. Really good. It's a really nice one too. And then this one is like a silver, a duller silver than the last one I showed you. It's really nice. And like that one dries quickly. Nail Academy. Black nail polish. Then H&M. The sweet, cute tiny brown bottle. It's like a fawn colour type of thing. 99p. So, and then my sort of blues and greens. Blues and greens. And petrels, my petrels. So this one, BYS. You get down Gordon's canvas, so that's like a dark purple. Then this is a blue of the same make. It's actually quite nice on him, not on for ages though. This one is 2-3. Super drug. Nice wee sheen to it, you know. This one, but I like that colour, it's like real summery, so summery. Reminds me of childhood. I used to have a wee ring type of thing, you know, a swimming ring. It was that colour. Really like that colour. Then New Look Stargazer, really nice royal blue type of purple. I don't know, it's like really luxurious anyway. It's really nice on. This one is Deeply from International. Deep blue, it's really nice. This one, 2-3. I got the other day. It's like really glittery, nice green. Bottle green, I think it's called. Yeah, you can call it bottle green, so you can. Really nice. I've yet to venture out in that one, so haven't tried that one out. And then this is wee, 99p. Really good. I thought these ones at 99p would have been really crap, but they're actually quite good. You know, they don't smell bad and they last long, you know. Then this is a metallic one of the Gordon's make type of BYS range. This one, it's really nice. I like this one. Like it's a wee glitter sweetener, and also there is. It's like a turquoise shimmer, that one. And then this one is, well, they don't have names for these colours, but they call them what? Shade 13, that's shade 13. It's really nice. And then another New Look Stargazer. All the colours in the world. Well, most of the colours anyway. But it's really nice. Another New Look one, Teal. That one. That range is good, I really like that range. Catwalk Nails, Lizzie, again, they don't do that range again anymore. And Semi Cam. So, shame. And this one is Envy, the W7 range. This one, oh, Lilac. It's nice, it's really nice on. This one's not so good, not so keen on. It's like really, it'll be Button Moon. This one's called Button Moon. I haven't used that one hardly. It's like, I don't know, it's just, I'm not fond of that one. That one's a good colour, I like that. What's that one called? Let's see if I can find, Green with Envy. And then this one is Black Cherries, again out of boots. And then this one is Sinful Colours You See Soon, that's what I call it. Yep, it's a weird colour but weird name. Hang on, if I got that upside down, no I haven't. Yeah, it's like a real dark bottle green. Sinful Colours, that's a make. That was out of Gordon's. At least I think it was. in last color of this range. What's it called? Misty Jade. Really nice on. Very unusual. In front boots and that. Yeah. Then the last box is like all the pinks and reds type of colours. The bronze. A few bronze too. But yeah, this one's Beauty UK. That one is Golden Chestnut. Then I got this the other evening. It was like double, as you can see, and as you can see, there's my nails. That's how I've done them. Alternative colours. That would be a good idea, because, yeah, something different, you know. So that's what the colours look like. Nice pink and grey. Like almost like a pastel colour type of range. So, yeah, that's Dusty Nails, that's what it's called. You can see gel nail polish. If I turn around, yeah, there we are. If you can just read that, so nice wee size, you know, take away and hold them that and stuff. This is just a wee tiny, this is part of a set, a big giant set, so kind of had to sew quite a lot of these out because I've gone all gluey and gloopy. Just we run the pink one, glitter pink. This one is Beauty UK. They're a good make too, so they are. It's like a red with a nice gold tinge to it, like, you know, sheen to it. This one's my friend that got me, my best friend, Electric Purple. It's more like pink to me, so, but yeah. Again, nice and glittery, nice. This one I bought myself, Raspberry Simmer. Shimmer. Whatever. Again, has a slight sheen, you know, slight T-tone type of. This one is Red Robin. It's a slight glitter, so it's natural colour, natural collection. This one, BYS, just a red one, dark red. This one is Perfect Plum. As you can see, I've used that quite a bit. The wee 99p Muya, I think, nice red, shade 6, really nice red with like a bronze two-tone to it, really nice, it's really nice on that one. And this is the only one of my crackled nail polishes. It's okay, it's not bad actually, it's quite good like, but I haven't bought any more, and this is the only one that I've got at the minute. Bright pink. The only problem is, can't go with all nail polishes. This one is W7. Don't know the colour of that one, but it's really nice. Brown. So it is really nice, that one. This one is Black Cherry. Really nice one. Really nice and dark. And that. Natural Collection, Antique Coral. Let's see, what's this one? Maple, Natural Collection. Maple. Just another wee tiny nail polish from the set, a large set. I've got W7. It's the only W7 nail polish I've got. It's quite good actually, it came with a set as well. Wee nail set type of thing, or a makeup set or whatever. I think it was a makeup set. Natural Collection, Hibiscus. Really bright, nice, but it's really nice. And yeah, I used that one quite a bit, as you can see. The label's worn off. It's really nice, that one, like, you know. But yeah, so that's my nail polish collection. So let's see. So yeah, I'm obviously adding more to my collection. I never have too many on that, so